Hello guys, in this short video, you can learn the terminating lane against the continuing lane. Please look in any and every scenarios. Thank you.